This video will demonstrate how to efficiently locate the source and launch a mitigation strategy to reduce PIM levels across the site. Using the Intelligent RF over CPRI test application, or IORF, the technician has uncovered an external PIM issue, as seen on multiple ports. The next step is to determine the direction of the PIM source by using the IORF application with a PIM absorber kit. PIM absorber kits are low PIM RF absorbers used to help determine the direction of external PIM sources relative to site antennas. While installing the absorber kit, make sure the antenna is completely sealed with no gaps, ensuring radiation is suppressed from the antenna. Next, by methodically removing and replacing the contents of the absorber kit, identify which direction the PIM source is coming from. During this process, use Live View on the IORF application to observe the PIM signal in real time. This feature is automatically configured and ready to use. By removing the front panel of the absorber kit, the noise level on IORF goes up, indicating the source is somewhere in front of the antenna. The technician has identified a potential PIM source, a rusted drain cover in front of the antenna. Using the IORF application and a PIM blanket will help confirm whether the suspected PIM source is the root cause behind the network issue. First, cover the suspected source with the PIM blanket. Then, consult Live View on IORF again to verify whether PIM levels have decreased. By observing the decrease in PIM levels, the technician confirms that the rusted drain cover is the actual source of PIM. Let's assume the suspected PIM source, in this case the rusted drain cover, was not the root cause of the issue. Then, the 5G Pro spectrum analyzer equipped with audible tone and the PIM probe can be used to hunt for and verify the actual source of the issue affecting the site. Now that the PIM source has been identified as the corroded object, the issue can be resolved by replacing or repairing the faulty element. Finally, before wrapping up for the day, generate a report and clearly label it. The Intelligent RF Spectrum Analysis over CPRI application, or IORF, on the FTB 5G Pro test unit was used to perform PIM detection and analysis. IORF is a one-button, fully automated RF over CPRI test application that quickly and easily detects internal or external PIM, and it requires no configuration. The 5G Pro Spectrum Analyzer with audible tone was featured for effectively detecting PIM and interference. Audible tone allows for customizable thresholds to help pinpoint interferers and external PIM sources. Conceal Fab's PIM absorber kit and blankets were used as temporary RF barriers to isolate sources of PIM. PIM absorber kits and blankets not only help validate the exact location of external PIM, but also the level of improvement that could be achieved with a permanent repair. The PIM probe was featured together with the 5G Pro Spectrum Analyzer, which is used to precisely locate external PIM sources.